response to that?
Well, to be honest, I'm not really dwelling on my stats too much in first class cricket. This is a new chapter, a new career, in a new stage in my career. So yeah, I think I'm looking forward to having a great career in test cricket. And once given the chance, I will like to prove the selectors right by giving them good performances.
You are the third opener now for the West Indies, after John and Kyron. Do you believe that you are under any pressure to perform and cement this position, seeing that those two were tried but they didn't really, you know, make it? Are you under any pressure to get some scores to really cement this opening spot?
To be honest, not really under pressure. I think with the environment that I'm in, with the team, it's nothing but no pressure. So it's just to go out there and enjoy. And I believe once you enjoy a game and enjoy training, everything will just fall into place.
Right. So what would be a good series for you?
Once given the opportunity, a good series for me, just try to contribute to the team as much as possible, which is doing whatever the team required at the given situation.